that good. Alright, Mark, we're here on number 9. Today we're playing 9 holes together. And we have 137 yards in. We're a little errant off the tee. We talked once again about our composure in tough shots. It's a tough shot situation. We got to make sure that we get this back, maybe on the green, possibly from 137. But make sure we trust it and shorten that swing up like we've talked about all along. We're going to have some confidence in this shot. We'll see what happens here. Confidence. Trust it. Good. So really a great swing though. We look at our divot and our divot shows us that that